Watch this.
What's up, cousins? It's Sienna, and welcome back to CC's room. Welcome back, y'all. Ooh, I'm excited. Y'all, we got pretty much Trust, we got some new music. I'm so excited because, y'all, you know, I literally listen to the same music all the time because I just don't be like knowing what to do. Or like I'll go on YouTube Music and I'll like, you know, like shuffle like a song that I already like, that I already listened to, and then see what it brings up. But like, I be needing new music. I don't know. Like, I need new music. So I'm super excited because my babies is coming out some new music. So y'all, without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. Let's just go. Y'all know we got the lyrics. Period. I know. Nothing but these seats. The Trust in the background, look. Don't touch. Okay, so basically, you go out, you do you. I go out, I do me. But we trust each other, and we the only two that know what's going on, basically. Okay, what y'all finna do with the beat? Let's go. Let me get prepared, because I think y'all finna do something nice. Oh, that was all. I thought y'all was finna ride the beat out. Okay, so listen. First of all, let me just do something with these. Okay, so Brandon, his picture right here is just, oh, chef's kiss. I mean, the curls, the squinted of the eyes with the glasses. Gorgeous. Austin It's the glasses in the hat. It's the dad hat. He has a dad hat on. It's the dad hat and the glasses and the little tall guy. Nick looks like he's a freaking model. I mean, he looks like he's on the cover of GQ. Like, let's be real. Zion looks like a grown man. I mean, he looks like a grown man, bro. He looks like, I don't even know. He looks like somebody's, like, freaking uncle. I don't know. It's like the hair and the hair here. It's just like he's giving grown man vibes. And then Edwin looks like he just woke up. He's like, what? What? Oh, we're singing? Like, he looks like he just woke up, bro. That's so funny. Okay. Let's go ahead and go to the video because we pretty much know what's going on with the song. So let's go ahead. Let's get up into this video. Clean up crew. Brandon, first of all, this girl right here is a good actor, bro, because if Brandon pulls up on me like that, I don't even know what I would do. Look at him and the look up and down. He looks her up and down. He said, I'm gonna help you get dressed too. Miss me with that jealousy, cause I ain't with that shit right. Y'all see Brandon with the. Bro, and then what is Nick back here doing with the light? He's cleaning it. Okay, dancing. Video are so amazing. Oh, the jacket, I mean the sweaters. Oh, fashion icon. What you looking for? The keys? All right, bye, babe. Have fun. I love it, y'all. Listen. Like I said, the outfits, oh my gosh, the outfits were amazing. I love pretty much just the way they dress. Like, it's just the overall uniqueness of everything that they wear is just like to die for. Like me, I'm that type of person. Like, I like to dress like very, I guess, weird. Like, it's not weird, but it's weird. Like, normal people wouldn't, like, go and put on, like, some of the stuff that they wear. Like, normal people wouldn't put on, like, patterns. Like, a lot of people don't like patterns. Like, people like simple things. Or some people like patterns, but, like, real, like, vintage-like stuff, that's the stuff they like. The stuff I like. I love it. I love it when they dress, girl. But anyway, the song, basically, what we saying is, okay, look, you do you. And, you know, you can go out, you can do whatever you do. These dudes can buy you drinks. You can post whatever you want to post. And it don't matter because I know that you're mine and I trust you. And I love that, bro, because now in this day and age, a lot of people be, like, trying to be, like, real control. Oh, my gosh. Rule? They're trying to be controlling, like, you know, like, oh, don't wear that, or don't post that, or don't, like, you know, and it's just like, sir, if I'm with you, like, is that not enough? Like, dang. So, I love that they say, you know, do what you want to do, I trust you, baby, you're going to come home to me, even if it's 3 o'clock in the morning, I know that's right, because, yes, coming home at 3. Y'all let me know what y'all thought of this video in the comments down below, like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you want me to react to, and blue hearts are true hearts.